Oh, pump it up. You've got to pump it up. Then the last four cold Decembers, I recall. Come on, Gil. We're on 2 minute a mile pace, aren't we? But yeah, we took every precaution possible. With padded shorts and numerous ointments.
Silly one this time.
Silly one. But I know the
things he gives can take away. Watch it now, it's just only Isabel's on pictures. What did I say to him?
No,
David
Bailey. He's kicking off. Cammy, your mum.
Saying what?
Asking if you're alright. He's massive calves. He's had Mark behind him all the way, just admiring his legs, because of how big his legs are. So he's not one of them. How Mark? Mark? Curly Lloyd.
Oh yeah. How's it going, Curly? You good?
What's going on?
I don't know. We've got seven. Bateman. Bateman's on.
Up the bench.
What time is kickoff? 3 o'clock.
Fasten your helmet.
Safety first. Safety first. The reason why he can't fasten his helmet is because the head's too big for the strap.
Tesla, Volkswagen. He's absolutely fine. I'm leading back to push him on. Cameron's helping me. We've got Mark and Mort's leading packing. Isabel and Gilway central. Just keeping it hot, plodding along. Not far from Bramley now as well. Kieran, passing in car. Gonna give us a f***ing lift. What are we stopping at Wetherspoons for? Elise, this is your Morse's idea, stopping at Wetherspoons. Sheffield.
With the
gang, Cammy. Feeling good, dude? Yeah? Morse's just checking in. He's just peeking around Cornet Lane. With the two Sheffield Wednesday, three Sheffield Wednesday fans with us. This is what we mean when we say Jack Grealish cars. They are massive. That fucking Harry Maguire.
Yeah.
You've got that here, Jesus. That were acres down the hill, weren't it?
That was it.
So, yeah, we'll just, yeah. So having a quick break, and then this is one of the tough legs, this, Alan. This is one of the tough parts.
This is what I'm calling it. I'll get mum to pick me up.
What? Is he one drop?
I've been Richard.
I wouldn't have been going. So yeah, we're apparently you're looking a bit zesty.
That's just weird.
So, I'm going to end the live for about 20 minutes, half hour, because it's absolutely draining my battery. I'm going to end the live for about 20 minutes, and I'll pick you halfway up through Hallam Leg. So, Hallam FC, where is it? Just the two of us! Ask yourself, why the fuck did you put Stocksbridge in to mix? But it's a little bit of pain. It's only a little bit. People go for a lot more, which is why I raise the money for this. I think Mort thinks he's racing in the fucking Tour de France. This is the issue. So his pace setting is ridiculous. Oh, my foot that was lost. What is it? Just your top of your legs. Just do it. Steady. Steady. Me and you.
No way.
Come on! Well done! Well done! It's knackered.
No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed.
for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come.
Just going down back of Stocksbridge, gonna load her uphill, now we're on some downhill. So I'm at the back, just making sure no one dies. Barton, then Cammy, then Mad Mark, then Izzy, and then Mort's out peddling his little heart out. So yeah, just to keep you updated, all's going well. Getting a bit cold now, I think legs are starting to get a bit tired. I think we're about 28 mile in, so it's only about 8 to 10 miles to get back. So yeah, just to keep you updated, it's all going well up the city.